A federal report shows more than 950 children in foster care vanished in Missouri. Lawmakers are furious with the state agency for a lack of protection and policies.
Our Missouri Chief Capitol Bureau reporter Emily Manley is live with the story, all new at 6 tonight. Emily.
Well, the acting director for the Department of Social Services says that as of Tuesday morning, there were 95 kids in the state's case management system that were on the run. In a report released last week by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, it says Missouri has previously failed to comply with federal requirements that could help find missing children.
And when you ask where they are, Representative Bailey, where are they?
There are more than 13,000 kids in Missouri's foster care system. After hundreds disappeared in August 2019, the inspector general joined other law enforcement agencies to find them. That led to an audit of the state's agency.
I'm not going to say, well, nothing to do because this is, you know, related to something that happened 3 years ago. But I am going to say that it absolutely is an important factor in how we are trying to lead and manage the Children's Division right now.
Top DSS officials, including Acting Director Jennifer Tidbault, responded to frustrated lawmakers Tuesday, days after the federal report was released, placing blame on previous administration.
I don't want to leave it with anybody that we aren't doing anything, because we are.
In the 59 cases reviewed by DHHS, the report says Missouri rarely demonstrated attempts to reduce children's risk of falling out of the system. The audit shows that in nearly half of those cases, there was no evidence that the child's case manager reported them missing, as required by state and federal law.
Your testimony is that this was a previous administration's big oopsie in violation of federal law. And I'm trying to determine whether or not, like, when we decided that that was a problem.
According to the report, one child became a victim of sex trafficking in four states.
We need to abide by state and federal law, because for one, we might not get funding if this goes on and more kids are sex trafficked out of foster care.
Those outside of the agency say problems within are well known.
I still see concerns regarding timely reports, that when a child is missing, how many days it takes to actually report them missing.
Now, the chairman of the committee says that this report shows that one in every 20 children that are in the state's foster care system have been reported missing at one point. Members do plan to meet again here in the Capitol for another meeting before lawmakers return in January to discuss legislative recommendations. Reporting live tonight from Missouri State Capitol Bureau in Jefferson.